Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about how we can create combo charts in Data Studio and how to separate the vertical axis and create secondary axis in the chart. So I have already connected my backend data source with my dashboard. I'll go to insert. The first step will be go to insert, click on combo chart, again click it on the page. It will give you some data like this, and as you can see, we only have primary axis here and the x-axis here. So on the x-axis, I will just bring the industry instead of stock name. I'll just bring the industry here so that data is so visible. Okay, now I have two sections in here. One is dimension, one is metric. As we have changed industry, all the industries have come up here on the x-axis. That means the dimension is the x-axis. Now if I talk about y-axis, this, right, we have metrics in it, stock, price, bot, and I'll just take another as well, the current price. I'll just drag and drop the metric here. So as you can see, there are two charts in one view, right? One is bar chart and one is the line chart. So that means these numbers are coming from the metric section. There are two charts in here and there are two metrics also, right? So if I go to style, I will be able to separate these primary axis to secondary as well. I'll go to style, I'll show you. So we have bar and line, so we have series 1 and series 2. So any changes in bar, that will be done in this section, series 1, and any changes related to line, that will be under series 2, right? So if I want data labels on the series 1, I'll get like this. So I have selected line here, right? I can change this to bar as well. It is totally your choice. If I talk about series 2, I have line, I can change this to line as well, and I can change it to bar as well. So it's totally depending on your requirement, whether you want two lines in the graph or you want bar and line. Now the main critical point here is how I can separate the axis. So we have an axis section in both the series. In series 1 also we have axis, right? And in series 2 also we have axis. So as you can see, it is selected left and there is nothing selected here. So if I click on right, it will take the secondary axis to the right for series 2. So this is how we can separate the main primary axis into two, primary and secondary, and we have x-axis. All the rest other options in this particular section, they are very similar to column chart that I have explained in my previous video. You can refer, if you want to go in detail, you can refer my column chart video as well. Apart from that, everything is same in this. We just wanted to convert the primary into two axes. One is primary and secondary, and we want two combination of charts. If, like for example, if you want one more chart, right? So there is an option to add another column as well, or another chart as well. So if I talk about profit and loss, it will give me one more bar, right? So because profit and loss have negative values, that's why it is coming like this. It is minus 2 billion showing here. If I remove this, it will go. So you can create multiple options here, right? You have multiple options here. You can create multiple type of charts here, and you can create double axis as well. So this is how you create dual combo chart in Data Studio. I hope you liked my video. Please comment me any topic you want on Data Studio so that I can create that content and I will be helpful for you. Thank you very much.